Better get inside before the chopper spots me.
Still there?
Yeah, just looking for a viewpoint.
Joyce or Wilder. Doing another sweep.
I can't stay here long, Jack. You're gonna need to be quick.
Yeah, about that.
Bad news?
Reoccurring theme of the night. I'm looking at the bridge right now. If I go anywhere near that thing, there's gonna be some people caught in the crossfire.
All right.
Anybody
ideas?
Thanks for your patience, folks. Have you on your way again soon?
Let me see. There's a pier under the bridge. You should be able to meet me there with the boat. Giant gas sign out front. Can't miss it.
It's nice and bright for Monarch to see.
There's not a lot of options. Switching to Monarch frequencies. Be in touch soon.
All right, I'll be there in a few minutes. Don't stand me up.
For those of you just tuning in, the manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce, the suspect in last night's university terror attack. Joyce may also have been involved in a firefight at the Monarch Mansion on Gull Island approximately 30 minutes ago. On the line, we have Ken Bukowski, a bridge operator.
Excuse me, sir. We're helping the police looking for a terrorist. Have you seen anything out of the ordinary? The guy who blew up the library? James Joyce? Jack Joyce, yes. Have you seen anything out of the ordinary?
Well, I mean, there's a sports car parked on the street back there. It's kind of wrecked.
Please, show me where. Right now.
Damn it. Better hurry.
Please talk to one of our security personnel if you have anything to report.
Somebody's sneaking around down there. Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
enemy Beth went out the window as soon as the stutter hit.
Her boat couldn't get to you?
No. But it gave me an opportunity to climb up on the bridge and cross it. Slip right past Monarch, more or less undetected. I should get up on that bridge and make my way across it before this stutter ends. The scene on the bridge was unreal. They weren't cops. They had no authority to do this. But the Monarch PR machine had done its job. Here they were, the heroes protecting everybody.
And you were the terrorist.
Yeah.
It's even worse than my passport picture.
Super cool, man. This is going on Facebook right now.
Just be patient, folks. Just making sure everybody's safe. Goddamn Mickey Mouse detail.
We'll be right back.
Okay, good. Just gotta make it across this damn bridge and I'll be clear. There we go. This is so bad. I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down. I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down. I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down. I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down. I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down.